This year's budget debate, according to independent Senator Adrian Augier, is taking place against an unprecedented landscape of uncertainty, and the budget must provide a sense of safety, clarity, and stability. The independent senator observes that the Prime Minister, in the closing remarks of his budget address, highlighted the present global economic situation and also its uncertainty. However, he says the budget generally did not link that uncertainty to specific contingency plans if things are to worsen. Citizens, he says, at this time are looking to the country's leaders for hope and inspiration, and the budget presented failed in this regard.
Regretfully, Madam President, imagine the discomfort, imagine the distress, imagine the disappointment of thousands of citizens who watched hour after hour a series of name-calling and blame-sharing and stone-throwing at this time when what we are hoping for and waiting for is clarity and comfort and confidence. Confidence that our leaders have our best interests at heart and our immediate needs at hand.
According to Senator Augier, the present economic model is not working and has failed miserably.
We can make that observation based on mediocre economic results. We have low growth rates, high unemployment, high ratio of debt to government revenue. These strongly suggest that the economic model is flawed, it's not working particularly well, and even if we compare one performance against the other, the truth is that the country as a whole is not where it ought to be.
The flaws in the present economic model, he says, are further compounded by the frequent changes of governing party at every election, which has not yielded any real opportunities for the electorate.
It's not working for the people of this country who wander from election to election, looking for from one party to the next, hoping for fundamental change, yearning for real opportunity, searching for sustainability, for equity, for justice, for peace, for that feeling that we come first in the hearts and minds of our leaders, and that we have a meaningful stake in this land of our birth, which does not depend on who wins the next election.
Better, Senator Augier says, needs to be done, and indeed can be done by governments. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.